Hello. It is November 17th. It is National Hiking Day. And we are going for a little hike. We are at Lake Louisa State Park in Clermont, Florida. And Lake Louisa State Park, Joshua M. Torres Eagle Fitness Trail. Got sponsors, the cost of keeping up the state park. And the fitness trail, here's a little table you can sit at to warm up. Station one, warm up, stretching, in memory of Opal. It's kind of dark, sorry. See that better? Here is the trail. We got Dixie Lake, Hammond Lake, and Lake Louisa. You are here. I don't see me there. Do you see me there? Do you see us there? So there's a big loop. Oh, here. Let's check this out. Calvin Thomas Eagle Project Refurbished Fitness Trail, Troop 444, 2015. There is a glare on my face, so I hope that you can see this all. I am bright and shiny. It's me. Okay. Let's sit down here. Let's have a snack. And you will see in the video, I have changed my shirt. I deleted my entry to this video yesterday by accident. So it's a do-over for the entry, which is okay. I don't mind. I love the state park. So we're gonna have a snack. I've been out running around all morning. I had to take my truck and get it looked at. It needs some repair work. So I did a different video earlier today, and I'm not gonna give that away, but you'll see that. And find my water, and I picked up a snack, not a healthy one, and got some donuts. We're just gonna sit out and hang out in the park a little bit and have a snack. Better view of me. I have an angle here because you can't really see me. I got chocolate donuts. Not the best snack, but I was hungry. My blood sugar is a little bit low because it's been a while since I had my breakfast. I had oatmeal for breakfast. It's about 11 o'clock. No, it's 10:30. Take that back. Do you want a bite? Little bite-sized donuts. This morning, woke up. It was 54 degrees. Can you believe it? It was cool for us, comfortable for me, but for people who have been here a long time, that's cold. Cold for them. And right now it's about, let's check our temperature. Let's see. It says 70. And we're going for a high of 73. I don't see any rain today, which is nice. How has your morning been going? Hope you're having a good week. Again, do over. It's Wednesday now, but we're gonna say Tuesday in the video. Because I deleted my original entry. And that's okay. We'll have a new one. It's me again. I'm hungry. Excuse me as I eat. It's nice and quiet here. I like it. As we're sitting here hanging out, what are your Thanksgiving plans? Are you going to a gathering? Or are you going to stay home? Have it with your immediate family. We, my husband, son, and I, are going to have it at home. Because all of our family is in Minnesota or Iowa, Ohio, spread out. My stepson, he is in Chicago, Illinois. Excuse me. Your family there. You can have turkey, ham, no meat, a vegetarian, keto. We're going to have turkey, mashed potatoes, stuffing, green bean casserole, and my husband, he likes cranberries. So we're going to have some cranberries. And I'm guessing some dinner rolls. We use it. My husband and I cook it together. He pretty much starts and I just help. I am not one for cooking. I will cook, but I like to follow recipes. And sometimes you just take whatever you have in the kitchen and just throw it together. I've done that a few times. Whatever you have, just throw it together and make a meal. What is your favorite thing about Thanksgiving? What's your favorite menu item? I would have to say mine is green bean casserole. My mom would make it every year. So delicious. And my daughter, my oldest daughter, she loves mashed potatoes. You make a big serving, she can literally eat it all. She loves mashed potatoes. Yum, yum, yum. What do you put in your potatoes? What do you add in yours? Butter, salt, pepper? I like to put cheese. I like to add cheese in mine. Yummy. Or mashed potatoes. Oh, I'm thinking I'm getting hungry. Donuts. Mashed potatoes with chives. Or baked potato with, you could do either or. Baker mashed. Chives, cheese, sour cream, bacon bits. What else? There's so many options you just throw on there. You could do French's dried onions. Oh, those are so good. I like those as a snack. When I crave salt lately, I've been going for those. Nice breeze out here today. Feels really good. Low humidity. Actually, no humidity. It's perfect. Like a turtle or something. Oh, you know what I did? Last week, I was out, and there's a turtle crossing the road, and I helped it cross the road. I stopped, pulled over, I picked him up, and he tucked all in. He tucked his head in and everything. And I picked him up, and he crossed the road. I was afraid he might bite me, but he didn't bite me. I just kept my hands back far enough from his mouth. In case he decided to, but he didn't. It felt so good to save the turtle. Look out for turtles. There's a sign here that says, it's posted turtle crossing. I haven't seen one yet. Let's go enjoy our walk now. Yeah, look at this. I really wonder if it was a sinkhole. I don't know. There's like rocks, boulders. All right, so here's a path. Let's take it. Let's go this way. Let's go this way and see what we can find. It's Tuesday. I thought today was Wednesday when I woke up. It's Tuesday. So how has your Monday gone so far? How was your weekend? Mine was good. What did I do? I don't think I did much of anything. Oh, we grocery shopped? Delivery. Walmart delivery. Then we went to Sam's Club. Got some essentials that we needed. In a bug. Now it stopped. If we're quiet, maybe the bug will start again. Hear that? What is that? Shh. I think it's the kind of bug, but I'm not sure.
lots of butterflies. Oh, there it is. I think it's a grasshopper. It's a grasshopper. Interesting. Now we got the bright sunshine on us. Am I glowing? I thought there's doggy prints. Oh, pup prints. Oh, they're cutting down trees. That's sad. Am I on a walking path? Hope so. Ooh, look. Look how open that is. Just gorgeous. This is all state park property. State park. Oh, that breeze feels good. Oh, it feels good. Very nice. Just let the wind just take you away. I think we'll go the other way because they're working down there. Let's go back this way. Can you see all the peat moss on these trees? Peat moss just everywhere. It's like the warm air just makes it grow like crazy. I've never seen so much peat moss in my life since I've been down here. I think I might get pecked by some acorns. It's fall here, so our trees do turn colors down here. The trees turn colors down here, but I think it takes a little bit longer for them to turn. I might get pegged by an acorn. The shade feels good. Let's walk. Here. There's an acorn. Look how green it is. Not very big. The squirrels love these. They do. So back on the ground for animal to eat. Look at the shape of this tree. Interesting. Here a little bit. Looks like see how it's curved right here? You could just sit in there. The tree's been, I want to say burnt, but it looks dark. It's a pine tree. Way up there. I wonder how old these trees are. I wonder. All these things that I wonder. I like to know how things grow, how things are made, what makes them do this, what makes them do that. I was the kind of kid who liked to take things apart. How does this work? I don't like to use manuals to put things together. Unless I absolutely have to. If I can't figure it out, forget the manual. Just give me the piece that I'm working on. Let me put it together. My mom would always say, Sherry, you take it apart. Yes, Mom. I did. Oh, here's a little place to sit. Here's a bench. Oh, what's this? Oh, a mushroom. White top mushroom. Interesting. I want to... There's the bench. I don't want to sit down yet. Doesn't look very clean either. They say to stay on the path, but I just want to go explore over there. That's all I want to do. I just want to go and see what's over there. Stay on your path for your safety. Okay, I will. Do I want to? No. Not really. This is so nice out. So I want to start doing more videos on whatever comes in my mind. Just whatever comes out there. Like today. It's National Hike Day. Let's go for a hike. So we did. We're off for a hike. We are out exploring nature. What is this? This looks like a dock or something. No, it's not a dock per se because there's no water right here. Look at this. Maybe it's a place to stretch out for when you're on your run, your jog. Who knows? But kind of strange how it's here. Somebody's been here. You can see a bottle cap. Please clean up your trash, people. Oh, what's this say? Here's a sign. What's it say? Ooh, okay. So we have to do sit-ups and sit down, put your feet under the bar, and then sit up. Ooh, there's no cushion.
Okay, so we're gonna try this. I have not done a sit-up in a very long time, put it that way.
Get our feet. I ain't all dirty, but that's okay.
Okay, ready? Get your feet under the bar. Up. Hey. Two. Okay. Three. Okay. That's enough. I think I'm getting all dirty. Camera up. Let's check it out. Am I all dirty? I can't tell. See spots? Let me know. Alright. This sign also said sit downs. So let's do sit downs. Get the camera here just right so you can see me. Okay. Sit downs. Yes, this works the thighs.
That felt good. I gotta do that more often. Okay, now
we're gonna hang out and just kick back for a little bit. This little exercise table, bench, whatever you call it. Just enjoy. When you were growing up, or now, did you go camping? Did you go in a tent? Did you go in an RV? Anything, any way to go camping? Have you done that? I grew up going camping. We went in a tent. I've stayed in an RV. My grandparents had an RV. My dad had a pop-up camper on the back of his pickup truck. Lots of good memories of that one. Did you have, let's see, RV, camper, tent, just a sleeping bag? Have you gone camping? Oh, I love going camping. I have so many good fond memories of going camping. My family, we have a family reunion. I'm from Minnesota. So, we have a family reunion up in Ely, Minnesota. I sound like a Minnesotan when I said that. Oh my goodness. And I've been down here in Florida for 3 years. Minnesota. Oh goodness. Minnesota. Oh man. I can't hear my accent. Off track. So, anyways. Where is your favorite camping spot if you go camping? What do you sleep in? Where is your favorite place? What are your fond memories? My memories are the family reunion. Family come from the U.S., mostly Iowa. My mom is from Iowa. My dad's from Iowa. And when they had my brother, he was born in Iowa. But they came to Minnesota. I think my dad got a job. That's why they moved. I don't remember exactly, but anyways, I am a Minnesota baby. So, keep getting off track. We would go camping quite a bit. My parents split. So, many years later, we've always gone camping. My mom and my stepdad bought two cabins side by side. One was a sleeper, and one was like the main, had a kitchen a camping kitchen. Didn't have a full onset kitchen. We had it was gas. Propane? I don't remember. We had a stove. We had electricity. And the ice chest, you had actually put a block of ice in there to keep your items cold. I remember buying ice quite a bit to keep it cold. We were 15 minutes from actual town of Ely. And it was on Garden Lake. As I'm talking, the memories come back. But my grandparents also had a cabin in Ely. And we would go there as we were younger. My brother and I and my cousins, we were all grade school younger. And we would go up there and go to the cabin. It was red, like an orangish red color. And there was a main living room area, a sleeping room, like a bedroom. I remember the kitchen. I remember seeing many pictures my cousin and I doing dishes. Oh, that was fun. And there was, it was on, I can't remember what lake it was on, Birch Lake. And we would go fishing. I love to go fishing. I have not been fishing in years. It's been, I don't know how many years, too many to count. But yeah, I mean, we would go on the boat. We would catch our dinner. We would have fish for breakfast. We would have fish for lunch. My grandparents, my grandma, or my grandpa, all the men would fillet the fish. And then my grandma and the ladies would cook. And another memory that just came to me is there was a snake. And I remember we were taking a walk, the driveway. And I screamed. My brother was a little few steps away, and there was a snake, and it was a garden snake, and I screamed. And I think he came over throwing rocks at to get away from me. My brother and I were very close, and he would do anything for each other. My brother passed away recently in April. Oh, excuse me, a little windy here. And it was not of COVID, it was cancer. Very sad. But I have lots of good memories of my brother. Excuse me. So I have lots of good memories of my brother. And we actually brought him here. He was living with me when he passed away. I was his caregiver. But anyways, this is a hiking day and little memories of my brother. So anyways, my brother was... the world to me. I lost my mom to cancer 6 years ago. Then I lost my brother. Oh, I keep getting off track. Oh, so, camping. Back on camping. I grew up going camping. I grew up going up north in Minnesota. Just so much fun. So many memories. The yearly reunion, we would all go up there. We would go on water toys. There was a dock at my mom and my stepdad's cabin. There was a boat. There was a pontoon boat. Nothing was brand new. It was all bought used, which there's nothing wrong with that. There was absolutely nothing wrong with buying used. So it was my stepdad would fix things up. My son, Michael, he would help fix things up with his grandpa. Sorry, a little flub up there in the video. Anyways, I had to change batteries. So, as I was saying, we grew up going fishing, camping, you name it. We had a lot of fun. There were so many good memories of camping. We would sleep in a tent. I would mostly sleep. Oh, you know what? I forgot one thing. When I was in grade school, we would go camping. My stepdad, Jim, he had a camping place where we can go camping. He worked for Control Data, and I can't remember where it was, but it was like almost Wisconsin. We would go camping quite a bit in the weekends, and we would sleep in a tent. We would, of course, grill our food outside, bonfire style. Oh my gosh, I forgot about that. He owned a van. We stick everything in the van.
And we would go, I think we had rented a car. I don't remember exactly, but it was so long ago. It was grade school. We would go camping. My stepsisters, I had two stepsisters and one, my brother. We would go and you had to wash up on the lake. No matter where I went camping, you had to wash up on the lake. There were some places I remember that you did have a shower. I don't remember where that was. I gotta adjust my camera. We're at an angle. Here, can you see me better now? just me being weird. So, where did you go camping at? Where do you go camping? How do you camp? Do you fish? Do you like fish? Do you like to catch fish? Do you touch the fish? Me. I don't like the worms. Minnows. I would say, can you put this on for me? If I had to do it, I would, but not my first choice. I don't like touching the bait. I have not been fishing down here in Florida. I have not gotten a license. My brother's got a license. And my son got a license for Christmas last year. My brother got really sick and that didn't work out. But my son has a fishing license still. I've watched people fish down here in the ocean. Oh, I'm not kidding you. Let me stand back. They have fish. They're like, kind of hard to see, but this big. They were huge. They were absolutely humongous. Oh, boy. I think I'm getting a wet seat. I am. I think it's time to get up. Let's go walk.
Here are my two tripods.
This is Joby.
I like this. This is my favorite one.
And I just have my camera on this one. This is just Amazon Basics. I like these. And of course, my backpack, my phone. This is the trail. I'm not sure what trail we're on, but we're at Lake Louisa State Park. We have camping. This is the map. I don't know where we are exactly. Couldn't tell you. We're in here somewhere. Well, that was fun. My map flew away. Had to go chase after it. Haha. Okay. Let's carry on with our walk. I don't call it a hiking day when you're sitting down, but we're gonna go on and walk. Let's see where this goes to. Just gotta make sure I don't get lost. That way. Okay. We'll go a little bit. Like I said, I don't know where I'm at exactly on these trails, so we're just gonna walk a little bit and we'll head back. How these grasshoppers are. I think the grasshoppers are just everywhere. Oh, it's a butterfly. I hope you can see the butterfly. I have a glare, I can't see anything. It's a butterfly. Time I see a butterfly, I think of my mother and my brother. Yeah. And my stepdad. They all died of cancer. Okay, going on with our walk. There's a bunch of little flags around. I don't know what they mean. Orange flags. I don't know. My guess is caution or something. That's what most orange ones mean to me. Orange cones. All right. Here is a little turnoff. Maybe not. Oh, I think that we're by the water. Very pretty. Look at all these pine needles. Just step on the crunch. Crunch, crunch, crunch.
can make something with these. Like a wreath. That'd be fun. Look at this big pine cone. Get those and put some cinnamon.
Ooh.
Some scented cinnamon on them. Ooh. Like you buy your scented cinnamon pine cones at the store.
That's an idea.
I think we're going back the other way. There's more I want to see. It's not just this hiking trail, but let's go. Let's go back. Explore some more. Another area. I know there's alligators somewhere here. I just don't know if they're on where I'm at. I'm sure they're closer to the water, but you don't know. I don't need any surprises. Not at all. Drink of water. Got my water. I need a drink. The weather out here is frightful. Not. It's beautiful. It's beautiful outside. There's that butterfly again. Check out the butterfly. So I made a video last time that I was back. I've had a lot of issues. I'm okay. Just a lot of mental fights in my head. What to do with this and what to do that. But nothing bad. Just trying to find a job and it's not been easy. I have fibromyalgia, so I'm kind of limited in what I can do. I don't have desk skills really. I haven't had a desk job since I was a travel agent back in 2001. And we were taught everything right there, so I didn't need to know anything extra per se. Because it was all taught right there.
Okay.
Gotta find where we came from. This way. We all taught everything on the computer right there. It was all a system. It was all right there. Answer the phones. And you would do everything right there. Sinkhole or something here. A little dip. So I've been trying to find a job to help. We are trying to get our debt down. I'm not going to talk about debt. This is all this is about. It's about going on a hike. So, trying to find a job and go on a hike and just relaxing. No stress. Just enjoy the day. Oh, see that bright light. Alright. This is the way back to the truck. I have much luck. I found something I like, but I didn't qualify. A couple of things, but I didn't qualify for it. But that's okay. Just keep moving on and going forward. One door closes, one door opens. So pretty here. Got something tickling me. It's my hair. Oh. This place, at Lake Louisa, there's horse trails also. You can bring your horse back here and go for a walk. Here's my truck. This way. Follow the path, and you'll find the way. Ow, poked by a stick. There's some other areas that I want to show you. And there's a beach. But of course the beach is beware of alligators, and I have seen alligators here in a fishing area. You put your fishing bait down. Got hair in my mouth. Yeah. You put your fishing bait down and it comes over to eat it, or it eats the fish that you caught. Not very nice, but he claims that property, I guess. Oh, let's see. We're almost there. The truck. Have you been to Florida? Have you been down for a visit? Do you live here? Are you from Florida? Have you been out traveling lately? Where is your favorite place to go to? Even if it's local by you. What is your favorite place to go to? Where? What do you do there? Do you camp? Do you own timeshare? Do you own anything? A few places I would like to go to is Hilton Head. I've heard good things about it. And this way. Is this the way? Trail. Where is it? It's all camouflaged by the grass. This way? This way. We'll go this way. All right. Do you like to, when everything is open and there is nothing, no COVID, no nothing, just imagine with me, where would you like to go visit? I want to go to Europe. I want to see the castle. I want to see Big Ben the clock. I want to go to Paris. There's so much I want to do. But these are my dreams, and maybe one day they'll come true. I don't know that. I have no idea. But you enjoy the now. You live for now. And that's what we do. And you keep your spirits up as much as possible. And you just enjoy life. I do the best I can to enjoy it. And we're at the truck. We are going to our next destination. And here is the beach I was telling you about. Pretty choppy out there. It's windy. And alligators are present on trails and waterways of this park. They usually eat fish, turtles, and other small animals, but may attack large animals such as deer. Alligators have been known to attack humans, yes. Alright. Here's the water. Let's explore this path. I'm gonna go the other way. People are over there. I don't want to go over there. Oh, yeah. And this little park for the kids. Little play area. The swing. Tunnel. And you can grill here. Tables, garbage, of course, for your trash. Sorry about the wind. It's a little windy over here by the water. Just sit back and enjoy. Enjoy. I love the water. I can sit by the water daily, honestly. I can sit by the water 24/7. You're really close. There. I can sit by the water 24/7. I love it. I love being by the water. When I was living in Minnesota, there was a lake that I lived by. It was called Forest Lake. Forest Lake, Minnesota. I would go to the lake and I would just sit there in the winter in my truck. In the summertime, I would get out and sit by the tables just for hours and hours and hours and hours. I just sit out there. Enjoy nature. Look at these trees. See all the trees? The peat moss. All that moss. Just everywhere. You know, I think I'll go the other way because this... I don't want to come in contact with the alligator. No. So, we'll go this way. Let's go sit over here. Enjoy it. Because it's not what I want to see, the alligator. They're not my friend. Not at all. There's a few people over here. I wasn't expecting that. It's a work day. And I saw kids. I don't know what time it is. No idea. It is 12:30. It's early. They should be in school. Alright, let's sit down for a little bit here.
Check out this view. Over here. You can hear the water just lapping. Let's go by the water.
Let's go by the water. There's people over here, so we kind of keep our distance.
Out here, but not today. Lake Louisa.
So I walked in a little bit from the water. The beach is out that way. And here's more grills, tables. Another one over here. Here's the water. Walk down just a little bit, not too far. Again, because of alligators. Oh, here's Aya. Another gorilla. Oh, look. Winnie the Pooh. I lost that.
Winnie the Pooh. Winnie the Pooh. Da 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 da. Winnie the Pooh.
Here's the water. Here's a grill. But there's no table over here. It's back that way. Alright. Oh, here's one over here. Hey, there's some more stuff over here. Let's just keep walking. Just a little bit further. Not too much more. I got a sticker in my sock, poke up my leg. This is tucked away. This is nice here. Check this out. Tucked away. They have new tables out here. I don't know if you were here last time, but these tables are fairly new. You can see that how the color looks new. Oh, I think this is the end of this trail. And that's okay. That is okay. I wonder how old these trees are.
Oh, someone's been carving in this tree. Let's go see what it says. Putting their initials.
Did you ever carve your name in a tree when you were growing up?
Can't really read a whole lot of it.
Oh, David, my brother's name. Look there. No, he did not do that. Very cool.
It's all water around, it looks like. Swampy area.
Oh, look.
That's just a pretty, that's like a postcard to me. That shot right there.
I don't know if that's from an animal, or if that's from all the rain we got when Hurricane Eddie came through. Ida, whatever you call her.
You're back on my tripod. Oh, I love it. The fresh air. The breeze off the lake. Let your hair just flow. Let it go. Just let it go. Let that stress out. Just let it go. Out it goes through my hair. Just let it go. Not a worry. Not a thing to worry about. Just enjoy the view. Just enjoy the day. Enjoy today and every day to your fullest. You don't know what tomorrow will bring. You don't know what tomorrow will bring. You have no idea. You don't know. Excuse me. You don't know. It could be a great day. It could be a bad day. You could be stressed. You could be have a bad day at work. Whatever it may be, make today a great day. And when you go to bed, tell your children, tell somebody you love them, tell your significant other how much they mean to you, your children, your family, etc. I'm looking at life differently now since losing my brother and my mother to cancer. Excuse me. They meant the world to me. I've been my husband, Chip, for over 10 years, December 10th. Together for 11, married for 10, and he has been my soulmate, definitely. He has been my rock through a lot. I can't express how much to tell your loved ones what they mean to you. But, so, friends, we will end this video here with the wind in my hair and the lake back here. All bright and shiny now. We end this video here. I want to tell you, have a great day. I am having a fantastic time talking to you all. I enjoy this. I don't think I'm talking to a camera. I'm talking to you all, and you're listening. And I enjoy that. Friends, family, subscribers, who's ever out there. If you're new here, welcome to Sherry's Florida Life page. I appreciate you watching. Welcome to Sherry's Florida Life. I appreciate you being here, and I hope you stick around. If you're new here, please subscribe. Hit that subscribe button. Ring that bell for notifications. It lets me know you care. Honestly. Leave me a comment. I love reading your comments, and I reply to them all. What do you think? I ask a bunch of questions. Respond. Camping. Anything. Just let it go. Anything you want to say, kiss it off your chest. Let's talk. I don't mind. I've got so much to say, I just don't want to say how much to say to you all, but I love it here. Excuse me, here in my face. My mouth. Look at the water. Just let throw a thing in your brain out there. Just let it go. Let it go. And just enjoy it. Enjoy this time. You may not be here personally, but I feel you are. We're sitting by the water. let's have a picnic. Should we have a picnic? Next time we'll have a picnic together. All I have is my water. Actually, I left that in my truck this time. We'll have a picnic. We should grill out together. Do you like hamburgers, hot dogs, turkey? Are you a vegetarian? Let me know. I'm open to whatever. We can bring whatever you want to eat. It's our picnic together. There, I'm all bright. I'm glowing. Yes, I'm kind of weird. That's all right. It's okay to be weird, isn't it? It's me. It's the true me. I always do the strangest things, my husband says, but that's just me, and I can't change that. He doesn't mind. Anyways, we'll end this video here. I wish you all the best day or night, morning, whatever time you watch this video.